Pogacar. Tadej Pogacar is a Slovenian professional cyclist and the winner of the 2020 Tour de France. At just 21 years old, he is the youngest rider to win the race in its 107-year history. He also won the Tour's King of the Mountains and Young Rider classifications. He is a member of the UAE Team Emirates and has won a number of other races, including the 2019 Tour of California,